I reeled amidst the horrors of that room, and my mind did start to slip into that vast and unknown ocean of insanity. Gathering my nerve, I fled the madness deep into those caverns. Down the rotting throat of the abyss I tumbled, and as a fetid sloshing did invade my ears, I drew my ragged blade and welcomed bloodshed. Learned, it was now time to crawl from this place. Those slimy miscreants posed no great threat, and I knew I would make it out alive. And how I wish that was the end of me, but even death is no escape down here. And with no place lower for discarded souls to fall, I washed up right back on that hateful cobbled floor, cursed to drift the rotting halls forever. Unless... And with no place lower for discarded souls to fall, I washed up right back on that hateful cobbled floor, cursed to drift the rotting halls forever. Unless...
Thank you.
escape this place, I must follow the markings to unexplored caverns where there's creatures to slaughter and harvest their essence, which increases my power until I'm strong enough to open the portal and face the beast. That rotting cyclopean horror standing between me